Welcome everyone to exclusive gameplay preview of Splatoon and the special demo of Splatoon Global Testfire. Remember guys, this is exclusive gameplay demo released by Nintendo. Gameplay footage was recorded on Saturday, May 9, 2015 and is being published on Monday, May 18, 2015. The main Let's Play series for Splatoon will be coming out sometime in June 2015. Since then, full game releases on May 29, 2015. Hope you guys are excited for Splatoon, because I am super excited for it. Ever since they announced it at E3 last year, I got super excited. Then, like the gameplay previews released by Nintendo made me even more excited, and I waited until they announced the release date, pre-order the game. So I hope your day is going great, because your day is about to get better with some exclusive Splatoon footage that you can't find anywhere else, not even on the Nintendo website. Summer 2015 has officially started, with students finishing up the school year. Well guys, it's time to start up the demo since servers have opened up. We'll be going with an Inkling girl, because they're better than Inkling boys in this game. Their design is better, and their tentacles are cooler. Our eye color will be pink. Okay, let's jump into the tutorial. You're looking a little raw though. Let's start with the basics. Shoot ink with CR, pop up balloons. Move with the left joystick. Look left and right with the right joystick. Do, do, do. This music's so awesome. Reset the camera with Y. Hold the gamepad in a comfy position, then press Y. Anyone who didn't get the instructions, the Y button resets the camera. Turn into a squid with the button ZL. You can swim in ink as a squid. And the music gets more intense, which is awesome. You can even swim up walls. Your ink refills quickly while you swim. Jump with X, even as a squid. While swimming, press the X button to dash jump. You'll jump much further than normal. There we go, we made it across. Use the ZL button to swim through grates. Use ZR to cover any ink with your color. You'll get stuck in ink that's not your color. Okay, our squid is now refilling with ink. Throw bombs with an R button. Don't forget to swim with ZL to refill your ink. Shoot ink and climb the wall. Jump with X to climb faster. Alright, you're ready for action. Press the ZL button to super jump. Let's start with a splatter shot. Now to jump into the lobby for our first multiplayer battle in Turf War. Splatter the ground with ink and claim as much turf as you can. When time runs out, the team that has claimed the most turf will win. Check the Wii U gamepad map. See which team has covered the most territory. Time for action! We're low on ink, time to swim. Okay, multiplayer battle is complete, Nambe. And the bad guys have won. Oh well, we can do better next time. But first, let's switch our weapon. Let's try this flat roller. Time to go back into the lobby. Time to get inked. Ink the most turf to win. The bad guys win again. Oh well. Time for round three. We're in the lobby waiting for four more players. Three more. We have all the players. Inklings assemble. Good guys win! K-Tai to switch to their lobby with different players. Yeah. Aw, bad guys win. Oh well, we can try again. Since Inkling's never. Okay, we're now joining in our lobby. Waiting. We're waiting. There we go, the lobby is now working. It's time to battle.
What?
Bad guys win! Oh well. Inklings assemble! Good guys win! We're Inklings assemble!
Thank you.
Looks like the bad guys won. I was right, the bad guys won with 914 points. Go to another battle lobby. Okay guys, we found our lobby to join. We're waiting for one more player to join so we can start the turf war. Well guys, the last player hasn't joined yet. Still searching. Searching. Still searching. There we go. Inklings, assemble! Thank you. Good guys win with 857 points. Looks like we have enough time for one. Well, that's all, folks. If you... Make sure you subscribe to stay tuned to future Splatoon content and other great content on the channel.